Staff at Narita International Airport conducted training to implement measures against the coronavirus. They called on mock passengers to keep distance from each other and had them check their body temperature before boarding their flight. The move came a day before the Japanese government's domestic travel subsidy project was expanded to include Tokyo. The GoTo Travel campaign was launched in July but initially excluded Tokyo residents and people traveling to the Japanese capital. The inclusion of Tokyo is expected to lead to an increase in travelers to Narita Airport and neighboring Chiba Prefecture as well.